just taking the life of a year 11 student by shootout is not really good. So we do condemn the action, but at the same time, we'd like to ask the people in North Wagi to, after the banning of the police vehicle, not to do any more damages to government property, but leave all these things to the ends of police and law.